I'm not sure what I would have done if you had died. My other half. I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. Signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin.